blah, blah, blah. I wrote this song for my sister's wedding and ended up playing it at my cousin's wedding instead. But the song is my token wedding song. It's called Say I Do.